What's up guys, ArsenTech here, and today I will test AVG against Salinewin.exe malware. Let's get started! Here comes the round 1 of this test. I'm trying to extract the Salinewin while AVG's protection is on. I'm extracting it in 3, 2, 1. Looks like Salinewin is going to be removed by AVG. And yep, AVG removed Salinewin and moved to quarantine. Nice job, AVG. On the second round, I will launch Salinewin while behavior shield is off. Let's do this. Windows cannot access to the specified file, yep. AVG blocked Salinewin even though behavior shield is off. Another nice job, AVG, another nice job. On the third round, I am launching Salinewin while file shield is turned off. Let's do this. Here we go. We have secured Salinewin because it was infected by this malware. And where is Salinewin? Yep, Salinewin is in quarantine. Nice job, AVG. And here comes the fourth round of this test. I am restoring Salinewin without any exclusions. Run the malware. But before that, let's turn those shields on and run it. Again, the same message, threat secured. Another nice job. And here comes the last round of this test. I am launching Salinewin, but before launching the payload. Okay. Let's accept it and turn it on. Wow, that is a nice job, AVG! After launching the malware and turning the protection on, AVG finally removed Salinewin. And overall, AVG is the winner of this test! As a conclusion, AVG did a great job handling malwares like Salinewin. And as an advice, keep the antivirus shield updated and enabled. That is it, guys! Thanks for watching! Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, share this video, comment, and don't forget to join my Patreon page. Stay safe and have a nice day.